I think it was about 5 years ago, that on this side of the graveyard, which is the newer side, the side where the church hall is situated, you can see all the names. If you stand facing the back of the church, which is nestled behind there. Now, all the older graves that precede these ones, as you've probably noticed, with the exception of the rivet one there, all of the inscriptions on the back on these gravestones are written on the front, which face the church.
Thank you.